Bella, it's been a long time coming, but today have finally come where I can show our families and friends how much I truly love you. Thank you for being my friend, my lover, and companion. You have been very understanding and there for me, not only through the good, but the bad times. I love you with all my heart, and I can't wait for you to be my wife. Love, Peter.
Swim every ocean just to be with you, and fix what I've broken. Oh, 'cause I need you to see.
Today is the day we both been waiting for. Today we express our love in front of all of our friends and families. I never imagined that they would be marrying you, but I'm so excited and grateful to have found such a wonderful, caring, strong man in my life. Memories last forever, but time is precious. I wanted nothing more than to spend all the rest of my time with you. Love you. Love your soon-to-be wife, Rosabella.
But I've seen the light on Peter's face whenever and every time that you arrive, wherever he is. That light speaks volumes as to how you impact him, and may you continue to constantly find ways to make each other happier and better as you continue to journey through life side by side.
Roseanne, honestly, I love you so much. I did not expect, and this is the truth, I did not expect you to take me in as one of your own, like almost like a daughter. And I have so much more respect for you. You are one of the most giving, loving persons. Just know that I love you and I will forever appreciate everything you've done for me. I love you guys.
Thank you.
I found love in you. And I've learned to love me too. Never have I felt that I could be all that you see.
I am blessed to have these two as my close friends. Peter and I have been friends through thick and thin. Through those years, we have cried, we've laughed, and we've mentored each other.
Looking at these in the store when we went out. Wow.
Cheers. Cheers!
My love for both of you is endless. I want your love to be forever happiness. I want the best for the two of you. I want the best for your children as well. And I'm glad that your two families have merged together. I wish you guys all the love in the world. I love you both. I love you kids too.
Giving yourself to one another, to love and to live. Your lives will intertwine in such a way that you truly will become one in heart, mind, and soul.
Today is the day I have been waiting for. When we first met, I was in a dark place. But you came into my life and brought me into this light. I fell in love by the minute, by the hour, day by day. I didn't know if you felt the same about me, but I knew our kids love us together. Nothing else mattered at this moment, as I knew we were meant to be. Roseanne, I promise to love you, respect, be faithful to you always for the rest of my life. Love, I love you.
Peter, you came into my life at a time when I thought love was impossible. Because of you, I'm able to laugh, smile, and dream again. You are unlike anyone I know. You walk into a room and your presence sets the mood. I love that you don't judge me and that I can talk to you about anything for hours. You are my best friend, my soulmate, and I promise to continue being faithful to love, nurture, and respect you. And I promise to always bring out the best in you because you bring out the best in me. I choose you today and always. I love you.
I now pronounce you as husband and wife. And Peter, you may now kiss your bride.
Can we welcome in for the first time, Mr. and Mrs. Grant? Let's go!
I thought I was in Vegas. Damn. This is the best wedding I've seen since 19, ever since. Just want you guys to know, everybody looks fantabulous. Put your hands together for yourself.
Since introduced to Peter, he has shown me nothing but love and respect. My daughter Roseanne is a very ambitious, loving, strong, kind-hearted woman. She's full of laughter and fun, for those who know her. I know that Roseanne will make you a happy man. I wish you all both a lifetime of happiness and love that continues to grow with each other. I love you.
Roseanne, can you put your hand in mine? And Peter, can you put your hand on top of Roseanne's? So I just want everybody to see right here that this is the last time that Peter is ever gonna have the upper hand.
And I want to make a toast, not just to myself and my husband, but to every single one of you who made the effort today to show up. We made it, and we are here to stay.
So, salute!